Somebody told me earlier today, actually, fuck it, let's talk about this. When we got on a boat on Friday, it was we got on quite early, and it was about 12:30, and the boat was still in Miami, hadn't gone anywhere. And someone walked past the table where we were sat and just threw up on the floor and walked off. And I was like, fuck me, it's that kind of cruise. And then someone told me today that apparently, before the boat had left the port on Friday, us lot collectively had drunk more alcohol than most two-week cruisers drink in the entire fucking place. Which is actually kind of horrendous. But fuck it! I'm gonna drink more tonight because tomorrow's real life and fuck real life. It's a different song. Join in if you know the words. This song's called The Real Damage.
Welcome. On a sofa in an unfamiliar house, surrounded by sleeping bugs that I didn't know, failing to find my friends, I decided that it was clearly time to go. So I made my way out of the door as quietly as I could. There was no one there I knew to say goodbye. Squinting in the sadly sobering sunshine of the Sunday morning light.
Join in a few other words, right?
Cause I started the night with all my friends and I ended up alone. Oh yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hung over and down. It was about then that I realized I was halfway through the best years of my life. So I scanned the local landmarks, trying to find out where I was, or maybe even find the bus back home. I was running for a shower, and for clean sheets, and a charger for my phone. Suddenly it hit me, I got paid this Friday last. So I rifled through my pockets for some change. All I found was a packet of broken cigarettes and a sinking sense of shame. And that is a true story, ladies and gentlemen. So I started the night with all my friends and I ended up alone. Oh yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hungover and down. It was about then that I realized I was halfway through the best years of my life. And I had to ask myself, world, is it really worth it? Is any of this worth it? Dirty looks made me rack my brains. The real damage started to sink in. It'd be quite a heavy weekend, but I could just about remember where I've been.
Alright, last time all together, are right? You ready?
Way through the first day of the week.